and you see the rough play, and then with that the pain gets a little less. And then was another thing happening, that while we were sitting with us, we were on the other side, he didn't want physical contact, but there was the playing with us, kind of, you know, the head was moving back and forth, and as the energy of the case built up, we saw this oscillation in the case. And when you read in Fatak's Materia Medica, you find the exact reference under elapse of oscillatory movements. If there is one remedy when you are thinking of a snake group and which presents with ear, nose and throat involvement of some kind, and if there is any sensation in the stomach, two kinds, which is of something which goes in like juices and cold, and the coldness is felt right up to the pit of the stomach, this is very suggestive of elapse. And also if there is a twisting kind of a colic, that's what makes it a very important remedy for intestinal twisting. Desire for countryside, but also desire to be in the cavern. So wanting to go into small spaces. Children who love to go in, and you will find them sometimes after hours just inside a cupboard, is also very suggestive of few remedies. Elapse is one of them. I would say lac humanum would be another very important one, which tends to have that characteristic behavior. And a lot of the second row remedies, this is because it is the closeness and proximity with the womb-like feeling, so that the need to not separate and to be close, enclosed, playing under tents, just being inside closed, confined spaces is also row two. So the borax line. So he loves climbing, he loves to play on the cold grass, he loves barbecues, he loves the fire. We will reach all these PowerPoints to you. Each one of the cases that